The right lobe is minimally hypocagenic and lacks any discrete lesions of clinical significance. The presence of a few hypocagenic areas in the left lobe is the only ultrasound sign of the underlying thyroiditis.